All right, guys, about to go meet up with James and Sean. Hope you guys are ready, because they are hilarious. Basically, Drake and Josh. You guys can decide which one's Drake and which one's Josh. They're both some funny guys. We're gonna go head over to some skyline that they go to sometimes and take some pictures, take some video, and do some fun things. So let's head over.
Hey!
We made it.
Hello?
You gotta introduce yourself.
Hi, vlog, I'm Sean. I don't play lacrosse, but I'm cool, so.
Dude, look at him. He has three legs. Petey, that is awesome.
Petey, come on.
Petey, come in. That is sick. That is the coolest. I want a dog with three legs. Look at him go.
I'm gonna go right in for the pet.
Look at him. Petey. It's a camera, buddy. Where are we going again?
Weehawken. It's like right across from the city.
He's on foot. Come on, Petey. Yeah.
Good boy, Petey.
Oh,
what's going on, Jesse James West fans out there? Comment down below, Dub Squad. It's your favorite guy, James Lynch, down here, and Sean Fitz. Introducing Sean Fitz to the vlog.
I was already introduced.
Well, that's Sean Fitz.
There's Jesse James West. What are you doing over there?
I compared you guys to Drake and Josh.
Really?
No, that's a sick comparison.
But who's Drake and who's John?
I'm probably Josh because I'm a little chubbier, so.
Yeah, but I'm not cool like Drake.
And I never found that it'd be so simple, but.
Wow, I totally didn't give you a shotgun. What the hell?
If we get robbed, we're screwed.
Imagine. Holy shit.
Everyone would take our cameras.
Yo, they would get so much money, dude.
Yep.
We should let someone rob us so that we help them out. I'm kidding.
All right, Chessie, I have a question for you.
Yeah, what's good?
All right, so. What's the most embarrassing thing from middle school that you could remember?
I can't say that out loud.
I could say mine.
What is it?
You're probably not gonna put it in the vlog. But fifth grade, I had a thing called mineral oil. You're only supposed to take like a little sip of it, and I drank literally at least half of the bottle. Hey guys, it's me, James. I'll be honest with you, I'm kind of nervous. I don't really like Jesse. He's kind of mean. I'm kidding, he's not mean. But he's kind of scary. I've worked out with Jesse James West a couple times, and I remain the same. My calves don't get better, they don't grow, and I still have cankles, so.
Yeah, James' calves are pretty.
All because of Jesse James West. You could back me up on that.
What does this say?
My dad says, Jesse could be the new Clark Kent. I mean, I guess, yeah, he could be, honestly. I can't wait to tell him, he's gonna be so happy.
Yeah, it's gonna go straight to his head.
And don't turn around!
You know what my dad said?
What?
He said you could be the new Clark Kent.
What?
He said
that's a compliment.
That is a compliment.
Thanks.
All right, guys, so we're gonna be going to Weehawken, apparently. It's like by the city across from the Hudson. Or like, no, it goes Weehawken, the Hudson River, and then the city. And it's really a pretty nice. Cool spot, so. This is gonna be fun, dude.
It's really nice.
Let's take cool pictures.
Yeah, definitely.
What are you gonna do, James?
I'm gonna tell my mom we're going to Connecticut
instead of Weehawken.
Hey, Mom.
Hi.
I'm in the car right now with James. I mean, with obviously James. Sean and Jesse.
Yeah.
And we have to go to Connecticut to pick up a camera for Jesse.
I know you're out of your mind.
I know it's kind of far, but we're coming back tonight. I said I'll go.
It's 7 o'clock. You're not going to get home till midnight, so that's a negative. So hop out the car.
We are on 80.
You already left?
Yeah.
You know what,
I'm sorry.
You're not going to Connecticut on a freaking Thursday night for a camera.
Yeah, I know. You're right. Say hi to Jesse's vlog.
Hi,
we're going to like the New York skyline thing, but I'll be back before 10 probably.
Bye.
So that's my mom, everyone.
Oh my god.
Nothing's ever easy. My mom's gonna rip me apart when I get home.
Guys, moral of the story is to not lie to your mothers, okay?
That's true.
James is a terrible, terrible influence on everyone. Guys, check out Tosh Sultana. Amazing music, you won't regret it, I promise you.
See you later. See you, James. Right there.
Dude, this is gorgeous. You guys are in for a lucky treat today. Dude, this looks fake. This literally looks fake.
I know.
That is sick. Guys, if you are still watching, I need you to comment down below. NYC squad. I don't really know what else you guys can comment, so. And like this video, but comment below, for real. NYC squad. Because we're a friend.
Follow me. Get me to 14K.
What are you at?
I'm at 1,000.
We need 13,000 of you, all, that's all my followers. Ladies and gentlemen, we have made it to Weehawken. Comment down below if you like my shirt. He made it. Sean, you ready?
I am so ready, let's do this.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the vlog and in the edit coming up because it's gonna be good. Guys, if this is entertaining, subscribe or something, come on.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Do it! Guys, I'm gonna insert a picture right here. Right there. That's me and James as a child, as children. Awesome. I was fat.
I was skinny. And then it reversed. I got
fat.
And look at him now.
You're not fat now though.
Yeah, you invite me to work out with you.
Alright guys, we're gonna be going right over there. Nice view of the city. It is pretty awesome. Awesome. What the hell?
Dude, this thing looks like LA.
I know.
Like, look that way.
That wall right there, LA.
That's Los Angeles.
Oh, I was like, where's my phone?
No! I suck!
His phone's gone. Comment down below. Job squad boss.
Wait,
phone.
Take.
Here we go, let's see.
I got it!
Yeah, this is awesome.
Jesse James diet meal plan, vegan. Going vegan.
5 stars, what do you got?
Not good.
I hear that the Hudson's super clean and you can swim in it.
Oh my god! You guys are so cute over there. Thanks, Shawnee.
If you want Sean and James on more videos, comment down below. Corn. Yes, corn.
Actually,
yeah. What a nut bag.
What a nut corn.
That's gonna be a cool time lapse.
Yeah.
Especially with. Well, anyways, we just finished all the photos. Come on.
14K.
14K.
I think that's my.
Jesse.
What?
Look. It's a gym. Look at his body flail. Oh my god.
I know, it's hard. Comment down below if you think I have cankles.
Look at those cankles.
I've been working on them.
Oh,
God. Cool. In life, you must commit.
You have no idea, it looks better in person.
Wow.
That's the Empire State Building for you non-New Yorkers. All right, my message from this video to all of you guys is to go out and do one fun thing every single day. Obviously, it's a summer, so it's easier, but like, go out and do some of your friends like this. Go on an adventure. Don't be afraid to just go out and do things. Literally, like, this is how you have an amazing summer. Do one thing every day, and I guarantee your summer is gonna be the best summer you ever had.
Hold up, we need real motivation.
This one is coming straight from my heart. Listen, life is like a box of
chocolates,
and then sometimes you gotta grab the right one, but you gotta pick from the better side of the chocolates.
You know that.
You know what I mean?
You do realize that's a Forrest Gump quote.
All right, let me.
Like a box of chocolates.
Here we do it. Sean, are you having fun?
I'm having so much fun.
Yeah, this is a blast.
I'm having a great time.
Imagine living in one of those
motivation
houses.
Money. Be spontaneous and do things. That's it.
Finally.
It's the key to life. It's the key to happiness, having fun. Spontaneous things.
The last minute spontaneous plans your friends ask you to go on are the best. This was one of them. All right, guys, that's gonna wrap up today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed the presence of Sean and James. They are definitely gonna be on here way more. Especially if you guys commented corn. So, I'll catch you in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe.
Peace, guys. Peace. It was a pleasure.
Bye.